Where is Columbia Gold?
Enrollments!
Subscribe!
Where do you discover Columbia Gold? You may hear of the El Dorado, the Golden One, who attracts 16th century Spanish colonizers to embark on a quest for a mythical golden empire in Colombia, inspiring the name of El Dorado Airport, El Dorado Movies, and El Dorado Cars. This golden legend leads to Colombia gold mining in the Andean region, the Sierra Nevada de Santa Marta Mountains, and the Guiana Shield, as well as the gathering of indigenous Muisca gold artifacts. Now, this gold collection may be found in Bogota City's gold museum known as the Museo de Oro, which the Bank of the Republic establishes in 1934 to protect Colombia's archaeological heritage. 500,000 people visit here each year to see 55,000 Colombia artifacts of gold, pottery, and other materials on 3 floors. This gold museum is a top Colombia attraction where their star exhibit is on the 2nd floor called People and Gold in Pre-Hispanic Colombia. It features the famous Muisca gold raft discovered at Pasca, Colombia in 1969 and exemplifies the coronation ceremony of their chief or Zipa on Lake Guatavita, where they throw gold jewelry into the waters as documented in El Carnero of Juan Rodriguez Freile. The Gold Museum is a brilliant display of the AU element number 79, and they also show exquisite non-gold articles, helping to give you a deeper understanding of the Colombia people. If you enjoy this golden episode, please support us by subscribing and liking this Anthronauts.com channel and receive future updates for programs like this one. To discover even more about Bogota's Gold Museum, please check out our blog at anthronauts.com. In our next Colombia episode, we will enter Medellin's Botero Museum. Thanks for watching. I'm Mark Thomas for anthronauts.com.